Andy Cirelli will take the draw against Trocheck. We wait, and here we go. Hockey is back live in North Carolina. The draw was won by the Tampa Bay Lightning, but the puck bounces a little bit. Natchez wrists one out in front. Hits a skate. Gardner gets a stick to it. Sends it to the corner where Trocheck will pick it up and send it behind the Canes net, where Andrei Svechnikov got a stick to it. Now a blast from the point there from Brady Shea that Vasilevsky has to handle. A successful penalty kill to start this one. Now back the other way comes Tampa. Blake Coleman works it to Shen. Shen's drive is easily handled by Mrazek. With Sebastian Aho, Vincent Trocheck, and this is a powerball power play for the Carolina Hurricanes. As it starts, as Svechnikov puts one through, and Vasilevsky wasn't sure where it was, but it was in his equipment, and he'll hang on for a draw. And Stahl wins the draw again against Stamkos, gets it to Dougie Hamilton. Hamilton to Svechnikov, cross ice, oh, the Canes hit the post. Set up for the one-timer was Aho. He gets it again and misses. Aho with 2 point blank looks. One hits the post, one misses the net.
Hamilton getting in the middle. I mean, Andrei Svechnikov is better at seam passes and also when to shoot than I think anybody, or as good as anybody in the league.
Now Carolina crosses the Tampa zone. Niederreiter has it. Backhands over to Gardner. Now waiting for it. Back to Gardner at the point. Sets up shot there for Natchez. He blasts it right on, and Vasilevsky has to make the save. Puck bouncing behind the Canes net where it's picked up there by Palat. Now Palat works it in as Hedman cuts right through. Mrazek scrambles, and Peter Mrazek dives on the loose puck, and he'll hold on for a faceoff.
1-0 for Stamkos in Tampa. Boy, heck of a save. He is moving Peter to his left. That's the flash of the pad out to his right, and then right at the top of your screen. You can't really see it.
A little bit of pressure. Now he works it to the neutral zone. To Svechnikov, who's got a step. Forehand in. Drives it on Vasilevsky, and a sharp save Vasilevsky had to make. And Svechnikov with a dangerous chance coming this close to giving the Canes a lead. We're still scoreless.
That would be terrific. I'd love to be down there.
Just thinking of the commentary now is Tampa Bay with a quick shot. That Mrazek has to do the splits, and it goes just wide of the net. Crow had an opportunity, but backhand pass, and Carolina will gladly take that and clear the zone. Now a bouncing puck the other way for Max McCormick on the backhand, and Vasilevsky makes the save. Now Geeky pitchforks the puck to the point. That shot's right on. Vasilevsky has to make the save. Matthew Joseph puts a bump on Brady Shea behind the net. Now the puck's loose just above the right faceoff circle. Big hit behind the Canes net as Joseph has taken a couple of those tonight from the Carolina Hurricane. Gardner tries to lay it off in the slot as he drifted in from his defensive position. Now Sebastian Aho picks it up at the blue line.
No stick, Vasilevsky.
Now Gardner has it. The goaltender without a stick. Shot right on from Svechnikov, and Vasilevsky gloves it. Rebound try. Goes to the near boards. Get ready to start the second period here. And Tampa and Carolina is scoreless. And in the faceoff circle, it's Jordan Stahl. But the draw is won by the Lightning and drawn right into the Canes zone as they've got a big penalty to kill off here to open up the second period. Cirelli looking for help at the blue line. Gets it. Now he gets it right back. Rap chance in front. 1-2. And now Mrazek with the denial on both of them. Now Gord to Hedman. Hedman works it to the far side and shot right on and swallowed up by Mrazek with the glove from the Ruta blast,
which allows him to get in and get on the body, aside from all the things that he does positionally every night.
Now back the other way, it's Tampa Bay as Volkov gets the puck in. The Canes get the puck in on Vasilevsky as Dzingel leaves the ice. Now it's Joseph skating in, gets the puck out in front. What a save by Mrazek as he stops Pat Maroon on the doorstep. Full extension for Mrazek. Can't kept in at the point. Now work down low right out in front. Mrazek again. Another big save as Mrazek has to go into the splits. Jordan Stahl, Sebastian Aho, Trocheck, Andrei Svechnikov, and Dougie Hamilton. And the third period is underway, and it's a powerball power play for the Carolina Hurricanes. 14 minutes, 10 seconds to go here in the third period. The Canes, zero shots on goal on that power play opportunity. Lorenz walks in, finds McGinn. McGinn puts one off of the arm of Vasilevsky. Tampa Bay gets it. Sergachev sends it behind the Canes' net. Over the far boards where Cirelli will work it to Sergachev across to Johnson. Johnson loads his wrist shot. Mrazek, one save, two saves. Peter Mrazek sharp in this one.
Accountability. I give Cooper a lot of credit. His first unit has not been good. He gives the second group a crack. that involves, among other people, Gordon Maroon.
Backs it up to Sebastian Aho. 30 seconds of 4-on-4. Aho walks into Svechnikov, and Vasilevsky has to make an acrobatic save as Svechnikov was waiting for the one-timer.
Watch McDonough. He loses a wheel. So now Sebastian exploits it. And Sebastian, this is a brilliant pass. Look at how far on top of the creek.
Played his college hockey in Wisconsin. Skates away into the zone. Tampa's now at full strength as Kalorn comes out of the box, but Gardner throws it in the front of the slot. They whack at it once, twice. Vasilevsky again with a save.
Vasilevsky. Gardner jumps in. Carolina utilizes the back of the net. First chance stall. The follow-up from Niederreiter, and they're two marvelous saves. Well, the second one. I mean, the flexibility, taking away everything low, and then perfect mechanics getting the glove.
Inches from his defensive position. He'll wrap it from far to near boards for Brady Shea. Back to Hamilton. Hamilton shot, drive right on. Loose puck to the right of Vasilevsky as Hamilton's blast still free as the physical play is ramping up. Now Shea on the back door. Keynes with an opportunity, and Vasilevsky again robbing Dougie Hamilton.
Keynes come on here in the third period, getting so many chances against Andre Vasilevsky, who continues to stay strong.
We'll send away Tampa. Into the Kane zone. Here comes the Lightning out in front. Mrazek comes across and denies an unbelievable chance from Tampa Bay.
It's been astoundingly good. I mean, you speak of tennis. I mean, Peter Mrazek, to stay sharp, actually plays a lot of tennis. Loading up, getting over when you have to open yourself up.
And connect. And away with it is Luke Shen. Shen up for Tyler Johnson. Johnson with his speed backs off the Kane. Now back to Johnson. Hit shot right on. And Mrazek will swallow that.
I mean, first of all, goaltender, he's not in his comfort zone when he's moving.
Little slap pass, can't get through. Neatly broken up, and the other way, it's Tampa. Throwing one across Greece where Mrazek has to kick out the left pad. Yanni Gord throws it into the Kane zone. Hayden Fleury on the backhand, can't get it out. Stays in. Shot from the far boards. Now shot to the slot as the puck comes free. Couple of opportunities there by the Tampa Bay Lightning. Icing on Tampa Bay. 4 seconds remain here in the third period. It comes back to the neutral zone, and Svechnikov had some speed but ran out of time, and regulation comes to a close.
That makes him a special coach. Now I'm sure he will shorten his bench to 3-on-3.
Well, what's at stake here? Three-game goal-scoring streak for Andrei Svechnikov, who's on the ice here as Jordan Staal wins the draw. Looking. Now he'll leave it for Aho. Aho walks around, puts a shot right on. And Vasilevsky has to make the save as Aho walked around Palat. As Dougie Hamilton will just ease it back for Marty Natchez, and Sebastian Aho will go to the bench. Now back on. The Canes get it into Natchez. He scores!
Tampa goes to sleep for a second. Big time change. Jordan Staal just starts his shift. Saucer right on the tape of Natchez. Goes right to the post on his natural side and finishes off an absolutely beautiful give and go. See Jordan locate him. Remember early last season in overtime against who? Tampa. Jordan Staal found Jacob Slavin for an overtime goal with a beautiful feed on a 2-on-1.